One of the blog reader, Vinod, asked me if I patch my SQL server or not. Let us discuss that today. Hi there, this is Binal Dave and welcome all of you to this new episode of SQL in the 60 Seconds. Vinod recently asked me if I patch my SQL server or not. A very valid question. We should all update our SQL server with the recent patches. On the screen, you are able to see the command which you can run on your system to know the current version of SQL server. Right next to it, there is a web page where you can check if you have latest service pack or CU or not. If you are very far behind, it totally makes sense to update it. Microsoft has been releasing various service packs and CUs at regular intervals. They contain bug fixes, feature upgrades, and often security-related stuff. Some people like to wait 1 or 2 months before they upgrade their server to latest updates. Well, that's totally fine. Alright then, a short video today. I hope you have a great day and do not forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe to this video. Bye for now.